Hi guys, so for your 50th birthday party, we had your friends and family give you birthday wishes, so here they are.
Well, first of all, I think we both want to say a very happy birthday to Sue and Jeff as they reach the milestone of 50 years.
Yep, 50. Happy birthday. Can't believe I have a daughter 50 years old.
Well, Susan was born on a Sunday, much to her father's chagrin.
I was at church, of course.
And she was the only child whose birth time I cannot remember, and she's never forgiven me for it. She was a delightful young kid. You have the story of the boat when we moved to the island.
Oh yes, she even as a little child, she could flirt with her eyes, and we'd go across the ferry boat too. We lived on Toronto Island, and she'd be like 2 years old.
Two.
And she had every man in the boat looking at her before she got to the other side.
She was just a flirt.
Yeah.
But she's grown into a lovely person. Jeff, of course, came into our life when we lived in Oshawa. And I always remember Jeff's first visit to our household. It was a party. What else? And the Watsons, Sparks, Linda were all there. And going home, as I had to drive them back in the wee hours of the morning to the residence at the U of T, Jeff's comment was, "I have never laughed so much or heard so much laughter for a long time." So that was sort of pleasant to hear.
My favorite memories are the wedding with Susan driving around in the stretch limo that Uncle John got for them, and she's standing up without the roof of the limo waving to people. And of course we lived next door to the church, so she had a long way to drive to get to the church in this stretch limo. It was fun.
Jeff was our go-to person for any information we needed that was unusual, strange, or absolutely obsolete. But he could always find the answers for us. He's been very helpful in our life here at the Towers by popping out and helping with little chores and that. He's been a very great son-in-law.
Birthday, I'll cheer for the Habs.
On the way! Yes!
Hi, Sue and Jeff. Congratulations on your 100th birthday. As for your 25th wedding anniversary, little did we know back then that the young lady living in apartment 2A, 2B would marry the young man who threw stones at her window to get her attention late at night and would rearrange shoes on our back porch to confuse us, the older group. But we're glad that you did. We are happy to have you as neighbors. Your home is always welcome to our family, and we feel welcome there at all times, except at tea time. Love, Uncle Bud and Aunt Maureen.
video message for Aunt Sue and Uncle Jeff.
Thank you very much to do all these cool stuff for me and Tarquin. Bye.
Go ahead, Tarquin. You have some examples of some of the cool
like
things.
Yes, like the train ride, Ripley's Aquarium, and Discovery Center for the Future.
And I faked my sleep because I was not really tired. I just wanted to lay down my dad, and I was about to move my legs to kick. That's what I was doing.
So what are some words that you would use to describe Aunt Sue and Uncle Jeff?
Nice, caring, cool, funny, weird.
Generous.
Weird, I don't know why, but cuckoo sometimes. And overreacted.
Don't listen to Ephraim.
And what about when we go to the Eaton Center?
We would always stop by because a trip to the Eaton Center, it is not finished if we don't go to say yes.
To say hi to Auntie Sue.
So I'm doing a little video at the request of your daughters to say, I remember things about Susie and Jeff. For example, Susie, do you remember when we shared 1A and 1B? Yeah, that was a fun summer, wasn't it? And do you remember when we used to bring boyfriends to Christmas parties? Here's you and Jeff. And we used to make them put those silly hats on. Surely, just a note, I see that poor Dominic here does not have his hat on. I'm sure that's why he's no longer part of our family. And do you remember, like, bringing Jeff to Christmas parties and that? Here he is, totally ignoring what's going on down here and just opening his Christmas present. He was very good at that. And here's Susie in the years gone by, sporting a lovely hairdo. It almost looks like mine right now. And it looks like you got oven mitts for Christmas. That was probably from the St. Elizabeth's crew. And remember when we had to go to bridal showers for people? Here you are helping your little sister at her bridal shower. And here's Sue and Jeff rocking the floor at Jenny and Paul's wedding. And here's Jeff and Sue. Jeff clearly enjoying whatever wedding this one was. And remember when you looked after Bird Lake for us when we went to Australia? Well, this is one of my favorite things that I brought home from Bird Lake from Australia. This is a book that Catherine and Lizzie sent me about the opening of Bird Lake. Remember doing that? That was so much fun. I know you guys really enjoyed it. So here's Catherine working hard, and here's Lizzie cleaning up the deck. And now this is my most favorite picture that Lizzie sent me. Just a minute, I have to find it. Here's Uncle John helping. I'm so glad your brother was there for you, Susie. And here you are with Santa Claus that you sent me to South Africa. And that was my Santa Claus that I stole from your basement when the previous tenants moved out. Yeah. So, you had it back and then you gave it back to me when we came home. So that's my quick little, here's some things I remember about Susie and Jeff. I hope you enjoyed it. Now let's go have a drink.
Like animals, we play pretend. You're just a cannibal and I birthday, Sue. Happy birthday, Jeff. Happy 25th wedding anniversary. It still fits.
A 125 years of Sue and Jeff, or Jeff and Sue. But the 125 years is your past, and I'm here to talk about your future. In particular, that little piece of land that you call the farm, but I refer to as Leamington Links. Just planting the idea, you know, that like the movie Inception? Just an idea. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying?
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday. Happy birthday, Sue and Jeff, and many more.
Happy birthday, Aunt Sue and Uncle Jeff.
Happy birthday from Stittsville.
And happy anniversary.
Yeah.
Hi everybody, happy birthday to you, Susie from Nadia and I, and we hope for another 20 years of great friendship and laughs. Enjoy!
Enjoy!
Happy birthday, Jeff and Sue!
But we are delighted that we are having this great party tonight, that all our friends and family are with us and sharing in the joy of Sue and Jeff's birthday. We also want to wish them well on their little trip to New York next week, and have a great one on us.
And family has always been very important in our lives for many, many years. We've always had good celebrations with our families, so it's been fun.
And Susan makes the best carrot cake in the city of Toronto.
Yeah. Yes. Awesome. God bless you both. Hush, the world is quiet. Hush, hush, we both can't fight it. It's us that made this mess. Why can't you understand?
Happy birthday, Mom and Dad!